I'm Philip Larsens. I'm an engineering manager for ILIFA Africa Engineers for the Environmental and Water Department. I'm a qualified civil engineer, and over the last 10 years, I've gained experience in environmental and water projects. Before using GeoHECRAS, one of the challenges was to present data to our clients in a visual format. Our clients require floodlines to be delineated and also visually to interpret it, which makes it a lot easier for the client to understand and see what the impact is.
I'm a civil engineer within ILIFA Africa Engineers. For the past 7 years, I've been specializing in flood hydrology. The software greatly assisted ourselves in combining data, getting it into a hydraulic model, and actually doing the flood hydrology within a timely manner.
The GeoHECRAS interface makes it very simple to start up a project. One of our biggest challenges was to get the base information together. That's contours, survey data, aerial photography, and then pulling in your HECRAS model. This has basically cut down to about an hour's work versus 5 hours work.
GeoHECRAS greatly assists myself in conducting flood hydrology. It reduces time, it makes the interface easier. You're able to go into detailed designs quicker, easier, faster. I would say that it more than halves my workload.
The GeoHECRAS feature that we use the most is the export to Google Earth. This makes it easy to share information with a client, and they don't need to have the software to view results. The CivilGEO technical support team has been very helpful. They offer startup when you start a new project. It's the first time you're using the software, which was very helpful. And in addition to that, is even though they're located in a different time zone, their response is very quick. For engineers doing HECRAS studies, I would definitely recommend GeoHECRAS. The reason for that is the interface is very easy. The startup to conduct modeling is very quick, and you cut down on your hours spent getting your base information together.